Welcome back. More Ratchet and Clank 2. Alright. Let's see. Let's go see Slim first. We only have 19. Ah, bugger. One off. This one's just a linear path, yeah. Oh shit! I wasn't expecting this. Not the best start. Get up, man. Wait, is that pulled back up? Can I drag that thing back there? There's something down there. take me back to ship.
To zoom in with the pulse rifle, hold L1 and then press R1. To zoom out, hold L1 and press R2.
Oh, God.
Imperialistic eco-fascism to another dimension. Say goodbye to your Franken-pest.
Come on, Clank!
Too slow, you corporate lackey!
Thank you. You had us worried for a moment. Do you suppose we should stop him?
Not worth it. We got what we came for. Let's just get that little guy back to Mr. Fizzwidget.
Ratchet? Spank? Is that you?
We've accomplished our mission, sir. The experiment is safe and in our possession.
Why, that's cutaneous! Absolutely munificent! You two are a galoptious team!
We were glad to assist, sir.
We just need coordinates to our next rendezvous point.
Of course. I'm on my way to give a tour of Megacorp's historical mining site. Here's a little pack talk on the fragility.
Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining. A tireless drum major leading the galaxy on its march of progress. Come tour our desert mining facility and see why our most precious product is our history. When we first arrived, we found a planet completely overrun by rainforest. To better accommodate the local wildlife, we transformed this impassable jungle into an easily navigable desert. Ever the technological pioneer, Megacorp invented the automated management team, thereby eliminating costly upward mobility. And all the while, making your life richer. Megacorp Manufacturing and Mining. Our march continues to the tune of progress and profitability. Call Investor Relations today.
Is that facility still operational, sir?
Alas, no. But it's steeped in hysterics. I've offloaded the condiments to your naval computer.
We'll see you there. Hey, there's Mr. Fizzwidget. What happened?
Everything's fine. There was just a bit of debris on the landing pad.
That was our ship.
Don't worry about it, little fella. It's insured. So, do you have the, delivery? Terrifulous! Come, gentlemen. There is precious little time. Sit back and relax, boys. How about a little flying music?
He did that on purpose.
Nah, he's just easily distracted.
Yeah, well.
Come on, let's see if we can find a way out of here.
And lava gun. Let's get the old rifle out. think I'm nearing max level. I think it's 5 sections.
It says, in case of emergency, break glass with wrench. Hold on. This one says, use rock to break glass to get wrench to break glass to get rock. Ooh, I love logic puzzles. Let's see. If you break the glass with a...
Solved it.
Yeah, I've got to upgrade a wrench. This is where this comes in handy.
Can't do that.
You have 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3.
Whoa, he's a she.
This changes nothing. Where's the experiment?
We have returned it to Mr. Fizz Widget.
Oh, you've just put the whole galaxy in imminent danger.
But
I don't have time to stand around explaining it to you. If you have any intention of fixing the mess you've made, watch this.
Oh, no. Good thing that wasn't little Susie. Here at the Megacorp testing facility, we make sure the products you buy are safe for you and your family. These are just a few of the products we've rejected to help keep you safe. The Tiny Tot Slingshot, the Nuclear Mousetrap, Self-Wedgifying Underwear, and the Lawn Ninjas. So the next time your toaster doesn't explode in your face, say a little thank you to the Megacorp Testing Facility.
Wow, she's got a few bolts loose. What does a testing facility have to do with galactic danger?
I am unsure. However, I believe we should investigate that location.
Well, we're gonna need a new ship.
Alright. I think we have another motorbike race up here.
Yeah.
is at the end of you. I have no idea where this is taking. I can't remember where this goes. Oh, glider. We got a bolt. I think he uses bolts in New Game Plus to allow you to upgrade your gun further.
Ship.
Possession is an illusion. Do not all things belong to the cosmos?
No. That's definitely mine.
This vessel suffers from wounded Chai. Only the power of the crystals can hope to heal it.
Crystals, sir?
Crystals? Like those found in the desert? Beyond. Oh. Oh.
Well, we don't have any better ideas. Let's go grab a few crystals.
This...
Thank you.
And by memory, I think there's a giant worm enemy. Oh my god. There it is. There we go. Hey, wake up. So yeah, this whole place is just filled with crystals. The more crystals you get, the more money you get. I'll come back later, probably off stream, and just farm this place for crystals. Turning 14 will get us a nice little bonus.
The crystals are spiking the May with a single voice. Oh, oh, oh.
That was pretty impressive.
Bring me more crystals, and I'll pay you cold hard bolts.
Huh?
Oh.
You can earn vast amounts of bolts by exploring the...
76 left. Now, looking at this.
Hey, see if you can find anything worth watching.
Welcome back to Behind the Hero. In yet another setback for the embattled Captain Quark, the Galactic Court ordered him to pay 6 billion bolts in damages to citizens suffering from personal hygienator syndrome. Only 2 days later, Quark was arrested trying to flee to Pokotaru. The one-time hero, now full-time Zero, was placed in custody awaiting trial. But the next day, it was discovered that he had escaped, flushing himself to freedom. We will return to Behind the Hero after these messages.
What a nut! I almost miss that guy sometimes. Almost.
Any new weapons? Mini rocket team. Oh, hold on, hold on. Oh, there we go. Hey! Finally! Lava bloom guns next. This is probably the worst weapon to use here. Well, what? Say goodbye to your head.
Mathematician.
I guess all the good names were taken.
Watch your mouth, Zero, before the mathematician subtracts your head from your shoulders.
Sir, as a fellow number cruncher, could I please ask what this is all about?
That moon's where we divide losers from winners before adding them to the Megacorp games. There's a challenger up there ready to reduce you to nothing.
This technology looks familiar. Perhaps I could
Sweet.
Think you can get us to that moon?
Oh, it's this guy.
Remember us?
Strays, jumps, fires bomb shark, punches.
This one's
I remember this fucker, bitch!
You want a piece of me? Bring it on!
destroying buildings.
Come back here. Hey, got it. Just barely. So all the helicopters that are annoying.
Divide and conquer, huh? Hey, guess you guys were prime after all. You're going to the Megacorp Games!
Welcome to Megacorp Games, sponsored by Megacorp. Okay, Megacorp contestants, get ready to grapple with our Megacorp Gladiator team. And if you survive that, enter the Megacorp Battle Arena with our Mega Spider Body, our Mega Death-Defying Mega Cage match. Then open the throttle for the all Megacorp Hoverbike Race, brought to you by Team Megacorp Racing. Hostile indigenous population not owned, endorsed, sponsored, supplied, advocated, or even liked by Megacorp. Approach at your own risk. The Megacorp Games, keep it mega.
Let's go back to the ship and the facility. Upgrade. Ooh, stronger armor now. These are the light people. Oh, I've forgotten. Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Okay, this must be the core terminal. Let's see what we can get from it.
The power appears to be out in this entire area.
You're right. I better call a maintenance bot. Let's just follow him and fix it ourselves.
Just did it.
Now, let's get the goods on that experiment.
Oh, fuck. What the?
I think I see the problem.
What? Now even the computers are charging us? That's it. This galaxy blows.
Dr. James T. Fullbladder reporting on Megacorp experiment number 13. This update is strictly classified. If you are watching this, you're fired. Early thinking held that the specimen was entirely docile in nature. Even overt provocation failed to incite it. But the late Dr. Putridson observed that natural levels of monster propanase in the experiment's bloodstream were triggering some remarkable changes. Attempts at neutralizing the specimen's violent tendencies were met with limited success. Our surviving staff recommend that the experiment be destroyed immediately at Megacorp's deep space disposal facility.
The computer's log indicates that we were the first to view that recording.
So Fizz Widget must not know. We've got to warn him.
Yellow.
Mr. Fizz Widget, you're safe. Sir, brace yourself. We just saw a video of your experiment eating its handlers. I repeat, it eats its handlers.
Ah, yes. Low fat, extra foam, no sprinkles.
Mr. Fizz Widget, do you copy? Anyone handling the experiment must exercise the utmost caution.
No. Decapitated. What? Oh, yes. Exercise my frontmost cushion.
Sir, your experts recommend that the experiment be liquidated. We will meet you at your deep space disposal facility.
Ah, yes, my cheap date proposal facsimile. It's heavily guarded, so make sure to use the password. Which is, quirktastic! Yes, toodaloo!
Yeah, let's go! That's money do I have left? Go. Alright, we'll do this. We'll do that.
Thugs for less! Pay for 6 hits and a 7th is free! You want us to what? Whoa, wait a minute. That'd be an unethical conflict of interest. What kind of scum do you think we are? Say, that is a lot of bolts. Well, since you put it that way, I suppose we could undo our previous obligation. Excellent, sir. Thank you for choosing Thugs for Less. Attention all Thugs for Less personnel. We now have a new employer.
All right. Input the password. Now.
Check. Here goes.
You better check that code.
I am sure it was correct.
The defenses are attacking us! We've got to hold them off until Fizzwidget gets here.
Hey, at least we got the rotating. Give me rockets! Got that one in blue. That one's blue. That one's in blue. That one's in blue. Blue. They're on blue. Yeah.
Come in, gentlemen. Can you hear me?
Sir, you gave us an erroneous password.
Implausible! Unless, is this Tuesday or Wednesday? Anyway, sorry to have missed our meeting, but I was called away to film a commercial for our weapons facility.
But, sir, what about the...
Commercial? I was great! Here, watch this.
Megacorp keeps you warm, keeps you healthy, and now keeps you safe. Hello, I'm Abercrombie Fizzwidget, and I'd like to welcome you to the new Megacorp Weapons Facility. We offer guided tours to show you how our weapons are made. Our highly trained experts spend their day creating the latest in heavy-duty weaponry to protect you and your whole family. So stop by today and bring the kids. Our tours are both informative and fun. And who knows? You just might learn something.
That was one handsome fellow, eh, boys? Fizzwidget out.
Sir, wait! Mr. Fizzwidget, come in!
Perhaps we can still find him at the weapons facility.
Ooh. Ow. Asshole. Now I know. I know. need to stop standing so close. Ah, fuck that. You fucking idiot.
Welcome to Megacorp Games.
That's fine. The wrong one. Again, I've got to stop doing the whole facing the wrong way. I don't think that's how you meant to do it, but I did it that way. I must have full health.
Going to the games?
Yeah, what's it to ya?
Whoa, take it easy, Chief. I ain't looking for no trouble. Just an honest man looking to make an honest buck.
I sincerely doubt that.
Hey, I ain't the one trying to get into a sold-out arena. You're gonna need this levitator to get in there.
Holy shit, he's John Norris now!
Nice doing business with you again. Time for me to, relocate.
The instructions are in Blargian.
Goodbye.
And it says here, tab A goes into slot B. Okay, and then magnetize the graviton matrix, remove your left arm,
what?
And done.
You do have skills.
You know it.
Stand on the levitator pad and press X to fly. Hold down X to gain altitude. The levitator stops functioning when the fuel meter is empty.
Is I? No.
Stand on the levitator pad and press X to fly. Hold down X to gain altitude.
I'm an idiot.
The levitator stops functioning when the fuel meter is empty.
Are you ready for the main event? Introducing one of the fiercest gladiators in the galaxy, Ratchet and some metal guy. They'll be lucky to survive against the toughest gladiators in the galaxy. Let's get it on!
Oh, it's a fireball one. Gravity boots. Yep.
Gravity.
Rice. Plasma coil. Let's get our boy. Oops, I picked the wrong gadget.
Nice finish on that chrome. You buffed this out yourself?
I handle my own buffing, sir.
Oh, sorry, little man. I thought you was a crankshaft. Can't see my own hand in front of my face without these.
No problem. So, how do I enter the big race?
Well, you got the helmet. You're in. Easy peasy. The prize this time is some kind of special boots. I could use those myself. They'd go real nice with my leather chaps.
Yeah, let's get this over and done with. Open weapons and turbos available. Single turrets activate. Oh, I've forgotten how to shoot a weapon. I'm gonna try and not crash into the bombs as well.
Myself. But they'll look real nice with your outfit. You can race again, you know. Now the prize is a bunch of bolts.
To activate the charge boots, double tap and hold R1.
All right, now we gotta go back to arena. Should have probably jumped off the edge.
The left analog stick to pick a path for the green circuit. Connect the circuit back to the start to open the lock.
As with the other ones, I will come back off stream and complete those. I'm gonna do one more planet and then that'll do me tonight. Next video, I might finish it off. Probably. Oh, have a bomb. So many guns, so little time. That's a skill point to keep all those guys alive. Ah, I missed it.
Megacorp keeps you warm. Keeps...
Back to the ship. Those guys are a strong... Any more in there? Oh my God. Oh, I can't remember this one. Oh my god, did it. Done? Yeah, much easier this time.
Secure band 7 Echo Foxtrot.
Ratchet here. Angela, is that your name?
Ratchet was calling you something quite different.
Oh, was he now? Anyway, I'm just calling to warn you that Thugs for Less have taken over my flying lab.
But were the thugs not working for you?
Not anymore. Apparently, someone's made them a better offer. I tell you, between the thugs and the protopet, this whole galaxy's heading for—
Wait, say again? Protopet?
Oh, yeah. It's what they're calling the experiment now. Here, watch this.
Why is Billy sad? Is he cold, hungry, or maybe just...
Oh, no! No, 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 take it away!
Lonely.
No!
Introducing the Megacore Protopet. Your child will shriek with joy when he meets our adorable friend. Want to play ball? So does the Protopet. Need a partner for tag? Go find the Protopet. Up for some cops and robbers?
Help! Please!
So is you know who. Just ask Billy.
No!
The Megacore Protopet. Stop by Planet Bolden and get yours free from Abercrombie Fizzwidget himself.
You mean that thing is going to be a pet?
Megacorp intends to market a killer. That is simply unconscionable.
Which is exactly what I've been trying to tell you. There will be disastrous consequences for the entire galaxy if that monster is distributed.
We must get through to Mr. Fizzwidget.
If you still think he'll listen, you should try to catch him on the planet Bolden. I'll upload the coordinates.
This could be our last chance.
Yeah, we still got that bit to go. Close.
Try strafing to better position objects. To strafe, hold L2.
No, I didn't mean that. I was trying to change my gun. Oh, this is where I get to be puzzles! I fucked it up. Ah, the sheepinator. Sheepinator isn't an upgrade, really. Turns anything into sheep. Like so. That's the way we're gonna leave it. Thank you all for watching. See you next time.